here.
Wait, come on, see, what is this?
There's an air coming from here. It can't be. There's a room underground here.
Oh my gosh. It's kind of dusty here.
Well,
I think we should go out.
Okay. Somebody calls the detective and the detective is visited for a while. Meanwhile, the mother puts a poison in the detective's tea, but nobody sees it.
cancer by drinking coffee and tea.
Oh, I've got a soda for you. I understand that you want to avoid cancer, but...
I was expecting you to come out of the murder.
I don't want you to worry that you were the murderer. But I will mention it now.
Even if you mention it, it can be true, because I was having a vision, like, what was happening.
Then, could you explain us to why this tape was found outside here in the garden?
Where did you find it?
I found it on the garden outside.
I was using this for practicing speeches.
Quite reasonable, but Mr. Scientist's assistant, when I asked you the question before, what you were doing when Mr. Sanchez was giving the speech, you said that you were managing the diagram of people. Is it right? And you also mentioned carefully that when you were helping Mr. Sanchez carry his suitcase, Mr. Sanchez got irritated and told you not to carry the suitcase. Why was it that you didn't want her to carry a suitcase like always?
It was kind of heavy, and I want her to draw my important suitcase. I want her to be tired.
Miss Assistant, is it always heavy like Mr. Scientist said? How would you explain that? Now it seems to be contradicting.
Who cares about the suitcase? But Miss Detective, don't you think that Miss Host killed was a murderer? She was missing before Mr. Beckman got lost. No one's a human with her, so it seems to think that way.
Pardon me? I was with him before, but I was cooking for him, and he was really nice and kind to me. Why would I do such a thing to him? Miss Host, when was it that you got a call?
It was exactly 7.
Oh, so Mr. Ritten got a call at exactly 7. And Mr. Scientist, when did you start your speech?
7:10. I delayed the speeches for 10 minutes because I was feeling sick and I had to read for a while.
I think you gave up one of the clues already. There are 5 hints. First, a tape that was found outside here in the garden. Second, your delay to 10 minutes. Third, the sound that Miss Host heard when outside when Mr. Victim was gone. Fourth, the phone call to Mr. Victim before he went missing. And fifth, your suitcase. And your alibi will be broken.